Alright. Now... I don't know what this is all about. Probably transports us into a dungeon or something. In this recess, you see strange lights. Alright, I went back up. So that goes to his cellar. Okay. In the wooden door before you, you see the impression of a seal. All we need is a ring. We need to find the seal and come back here. Okay, so there's the normal way down. Is that a person? Before you stands a small boy with a terrified look on his face. With a tremble in his voice, he asks, "Have you come to search for my father? I am so frightened for him. For weeks I have been hearing this horrible howling and wailing in the cellar every night. I am afraid that one night the ghost will come out of the cellar to get me." Nothing else to say, huh? Seen anything of a signet ring, I don't suppose. I don't think we'll find it here. This is probably the boys' room. We can't get to that portrait. Maybe we could look at the other portraits. I keep trying to look at portraits. Maybe we can bring up maps of this place. Now, I think we've been here, haven't we? There's nothing to look at here. Is this the wife? Yeah. We need to search that tower again. I'm not sure I did search it all before going through that sparkly thing. But I really want to search everything else first. The problem is I'm not completely sure. Okay, that goes up to the tower. Northern part, up the tower. Let's see if there's anything else. She's there. And don't want to go in there right now. Bear with me, guys. I've probably already been here and looked at this stuff. Yeah, this is with all the portraits when we first came in. You don't know whether that the ring is in the tower. Probably is. I will sit in every chair. Thank you. Yeah, I've been in all these. Okay. That's the boys' room. That's the cellar. So let's go back up. No, I've forgotten where that is. Sorry, guys. It's just... gotta be in here. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Here we go. Okay, let's look at everything. Did I look in all these flower pots? And the other stuff. There's another flower pot here. No. What else is there to look at then, up here? Where do I find this ring? Pixel hunting? Oh. God, I love this music. I don't know, I'm looking in torches. I don't know why. I don't know what to look at. There's more clue in this letter. The cage in the cellar. I'm gonna look here in Lord Drebin's study. If I were a seal, signet, ring, or whatever, what the hell would I be? There's just not much to this area. Cool graphic, though. It looks like there's more to this place. I don't know. But that there might be. Burn another torch. We have plenty of money, so I'm not worried about that. There's nothing down here. There's just this. Have him use a lockpick. The pass key snaps off. Well, I'm not gonna try that again. Well, I wonder where I could find this key then. I wonder if the seal is on the ladder. It could be. Can use that seal? I was thinking we'd need a ring, but maybe we just need the seal created by the ring? It doesn't say whether or not seal just wrote, says what he wrote. Pardon me? I'm gonna give something a try. This is the way down, I think. Yeah. Fortunately, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna blindly try this. Can we do that in the dark, actually? So you have this key, villa key. I doubt that can be used. No. Alright, I don't know where this is. Hmm. I don't know, guys. I want to find this ring. I want to continue. We figure it would be here somewhere. Search the beds, maybe? And I don't want to really search, click every single thing in this house. I mean, I would, but that would be boring as hell for you guys. You know, I'm thinking maybe look at these pictures again. I mean, is she just flavor text, or are these significant in some way? Maybe we have to learn demonic or demon or whatever, and that will... the demon will tell us where the key is? Well, I say when we puzzle that out, let's head towards the Paladins and let's get Gribban. See if we can get Gribban. I don't know. I don't know if we can do anything for him. He needs experience for us, right? That was a dead end. We're on the right track, so from here... yeah, I think we want to head left. It's a pain in the ass getting this place. This way, I think. Not so bad. Gribban needs... yeah, they can't do anything for him. He needs 50 experience. Somehow without dying. Well, we might be able to fight some rats. Otherwise, walk around the Overland map or head back to Twin Lake. Either one. Trazric, believe it or not, the wizard can actually tank for us, because he has a lot more hit points than any of the rest of us do. Ironically enough, he'll tank for us. Honestly, I don't know. I want to leave. Maybe wander around the overland map without the horse. We did get attacked by hill orcs, I believe they were. So I'm gonna do that. See if we survive. I want to go back to the merchant. The merchant, because we can get, if I can get some more of the leather boots, because they have the shoes. Anyone can wear the leather boots. Except I'm not completely sure about the Wizrad. Interesting how he has levels when the others do not. Shall we? I don't even know. Which is, I think, the merchant. I think that's the merchant, and this is the entrance. This is the jewel place. Jewel tavern. So we're gonna just make our way out of this crap. I didn't hear, but we're gonna have a small two-parter episode then. This is all a big dead end, so just make sure we stay to the right. There's that thing. Rusty keyhole. Let me get a note about that. Rusty keyhole. Crystal. Outside paladins. At some point I'll start crossing this stuff off. Who knows when. Okay, so if I head towards the right, that's not what I meant to do. Am I headed in the right way? No, I am not. I'm back to the Lord Chancellor? Where the hell am I? so that's that. So then where's the... Head back through here. Where am I now? Oops, sorry guys. Sorry again. Is this the exit to the place? I don't know what the hell that is. Gotta be this. That's a guest house. So that's a guest house, then this... This is the way out? The exit of the city? I mean, I'm not looking for that yet, I just want to find out what exactly we're dealing with here. It is. Yes, it's very nice. A tower before me. Alright, so... We've ruled this crap out. So I'm thinking this, then? Merchant of Crystal. Yay! Burn it. I want to purchase some fine wares. Oh, so... Well, I don't want to sell anything to you, actually. So what I want to do is I buy... Oh, here's exactly two. It's expensive, huh? Transfer. I want to try Trasvik first. I'm going to make sure that he can use them. Because he actually has a class set up and everything. So his AC is 3. Now it's 2. That's 5. Better. So let me transfer this to Ruben. Ruben, we can sell both of these shoes and give Ruben another pair of boots. Buy them first. I'm cautious with stuff like this. us. Three gold. Not much, but it'd be stupid to drop them, right? Plus, it frees up two slots, so we are good. Take my gold back. Give Gribban his boots. We're good. There we go. Now we all have AC4. Except for Trazric has 5. I guess from his robe. Okay. Pleasure doing business with you. Don't follow me, old lady. I somehow... It does that sometimes, because I'm clicking. Alright, so... Alright. Not completely sure what to do at this point. We need experience, so we're gonna have to adventure with Trazric a little. We might have to use some of these, losing my voice? We might have to use some of these, potions in order to get us through, possibly. Yeah, if you... I mess up. Find out from doing this. This is a spell point, so this is for magic. This is healing. I guess it's kind of like an H. This must be like a mega healing. This must be regular healing. And this is anti-poison then? Poison antidote? So then this... What I'm gonna do... I have 2, Silk has 1, Gribban has 1. I'm guessing this is for spell. This is like the huge health potion. I guess I'll give it to Trazric, but I definitely don't want to be using it. Oh, you know what? We're right here, we could use some more torches. Hope this isn't boring the crap out of you guys. I'm sure they have torches in here. What kind of respectable merchant wouldn't have torches? I have 7, right? Another 7. Okay, so we have 14. 14 torches. We are good. Golden pony boy. Boop. I went back in. Okay. Okay, so next episode, I guess, grinding a little. I'm gonna ruminate on what to do about the signet ring in the Lord Chancellor's tower. Or elsewhere in his house. Unless it's just not there, we have to learn demon. I don't know. But otherwise, yeah, definitely for sure, I would say we're going to be doing some grinding for levels. Just so I can get up levels and we have Gribban join the Paladin's Guild. That'd be awesome. I'd definitely say we have enough money for it. He just needs enough experience for it. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.